Welcome! Today on NutriFit Time, I am MacLeod Philip. Let's discuss fish. Fish are important resource for humans in the whole world, especially as food. Fish species diversity varies equally between marine, that is oceanic, and fresh water ecosystems. Now, I know all of you knows what fish is. Let's go to the benefits of fish. Number one, we have healthy pregnancy. Eating fish while pregnant and later breastfeeding can be enormously advantageous for the baby, as it can help reduce the risk of premature labor, as well as providing the baby with omega-3, that is all benefits from early age. Number two, we have strong sperms in men. Consumption of fish in diet will aid men who particularly include fish in their daily diets with habits of making it better, because they'll produce a better quality sperm. All right, no more weak, low sperm count in men now. By eating fish, you have the strong male egg. Yes, number three, we have here eyesight. Eyesight is what is required for you to see clearly when you're reading, when you're walking, when you're doing your things. Omega-3 acids can help retinal tissue development, making the consumption of fish beneficial for your eyesight. Let me explain to you. Kids that breastfed by mother who are eating fish tend to have better eyesight, because they receive all nutrients of omega-3 fatty acids through their mom. We have number four. This is the brain development. Fish with high levels of fatty acids, such as salmon or tuna, could be very beneficial for a proper brain tissue development, especially in the children. Let me tell you something about this. Children tend to have this desire to have a development of brain, so that when you take them to the school, they have to be very brilliant. How do you do that? Feed them with fish. You need your children to be engineers, doctors, to be good people in the world with high capability of brain and thinking. Feed them fish. We have another benefit. This is vitamin D. Fish consist of this wonderful vitamin, which regulates the absorption of calcium and phosphorus and facilitates normal immune system functioning. Here, it's whereby you feed on calcium, and it helps you to facilitate normal functioning in the immune system. Also, it is important for normal growth of your teeth and bones. What a benefit. When you have good bones, you have strong bones and nice teeth, I tell you, you want to smile all day simply by feeding on, watching NutriFit and feeding on fish. Number six, reduces risk of autoimmune diseases. Studies shows omega-3 fatty acids are rich and fish oil, like cod liver oil, can reduce risk of type 1 diabetes in children, and it can reduce the immune system attacks and destroys healthy tissues. So you got to have this wonderful meal we call fish, and keep on watching NutriFit. Send your views on 22646 Focus TV. Let's move on. Another benefit, fish contains vitamins B12. Vitamin B12, our main role is to produce our DNA and red blood cells. Okay? So when you feed on this wonderful meal, that's what you have. Also, that's marvelous normal functioning of our nerve cells. I tell you, your nerve cells have issues, your response to pain and is slow, and the doctor is telling you to feed on something, it is fish. It also regulates our digestive system, also helps nerve system regulation, as well as depression and stress reduction. What do I mean by that? Like, when you have your tired, you're depressed of things, maybe marriage, maybe money issues, you got to feed on fish, and it's going to be wow, because it's going to reduce the pressure. Just but to mention, among other benefits, fish contains low fat. It's a food that is low in fat. Another benefit is rich in iron. You know the benefits of iron. I don't need to go there. Another thing is remedy for heart diseases and much more. Because of time, I won't go into details. Not forgetting, omena is a fish. I mean it. Yes, so true. Omena is a fish. Very essential because you chew all its benefits. When you chew omena, that is the fish, you chew all benefits. Don't assume it. It's so important. As usual, on NutriFit, I usually tell you, don't eat smell. Eat nutrients. Thanks for watching. Keep it fish.